good. Hello everyone, this is Bonello. We are back for some more Final Fantasy VII Remake. Yes, we should. So,
we don't have time, Cloud.
Huh?
Are they trying to stop us?
What do they want?
Can't go there.
Nowhere to go but up.
There's something right there, though. Still not letting me through there. Can't go there. Danny? I'm guessing I can't go Danny either. Nope.
Could be a trap.
How do I get that interior then?
Through the attic. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole.
Yeah, there must be ways of getting down there. Doesn't want to let me through here, though.
They're trying to show us the way.
I don't like it.
Yeah, I can't go into there. There's some interior down there, though. Don't really want me. I don't want me going down that way either. So
I'll go first. Come on. Okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Things seem to be...
Could drop that.
Okay. So there's nothing there.
Okay.
What's the hold up? I can't get to her!
All these controls there.
Thank you.
Let's move.
If I can actually go back down. Oh. If something happens.
Should we pursue?
Nah, wouldn't be.
But sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck. More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
So wait, that materia is just... Or does something up here happen? There's a yellow materia down there, so I'm not sure how to get that, because there are the things were blocking the path towards it.
There.
Even down the stair parts. I don't know how to get to them.
Prep for Exfil.
Or not. They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go.
Can I go? I bet you I cannot go back now. going to try going back. I don't think I can. Nope. Wait. I don't even know how to get that materia though. There was a yellow materia down there that those things were blocking.
Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
Unless I can...
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
You mad?
Careful. Not a lot of room.
Gotcha. Thanks.
I wonder if, when they make the sequel to it, if your levels and that will go over. It would have to. It's part of the story. So your levels would have to go through.
I actually haven't traveled by rooftop before.
Be so surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well... First time and all.
So basically, maybe they've got a... Which I think it is easy to do. But it's got a sort of like... Gotta try and put in some sort of... coding that basically, brings the save over. I've done it before, I think. They've done it before in the, in the older ones. Somehow they'll make it like that, hopefully.
Of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Unexpected? Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life.
Maybe more than I can handle, I think, sometimes. Even now.
People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater.
Like to know how to get that materia that was back at the church though.
This time I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
These things were blocking the
sure about this?
Pathway to
see
it, so must been a way.
Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome. Just
maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing!
Good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way.
Okay. Use the camera to lean towards me. 34. This might sound weird, but I'm still, like, giving. Give it the talisman. Speed. This is resistance top two. Okay, I might do that one. Prey materia. Okay, that. Refocus. As you two use the refocus, limit break can only be used once per battle. I still might put the ice. For now, I might... Lightning, metal. Yes, you had that one. I don't remember that's Tifa's one. Or should I? Oh no, I might change some of that. Once I get some more summons. Looks like I can't.
Look out, Cloud!
All right, it's over. Enough.
Someone looks like they're in their element.
Sorry. Nope. Sure that was a chest. Trying to make sure I don't miss anything. Nope.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Get ready. It's over. Battlefields? That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that.
Use the rest of them. So I think now I can get 5 potions. Now.
stations there.
I can see that.
Oh? Thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
Ha ha.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
I'll be in place.
Yeah. Well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
Ain't a show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here. Huh?
Doesn't look like there's anything around here. Anything else, anyway. Best here so I can build my magic points back up.
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
Just,
flavor and calories you need to get you.
The sweet and spicy level is up to you.
I want to explore.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
But a great place to lay low.
Nothing there.
They've got the runner. Enough.
That was close. No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out then, Cloud. Guess I got it.
Aerith possesses both powerful offensive and support spells and is effective in multiple roles. Hold down square to deliver a continuous stream of magic attacks. These combo attacks can target multiple enemies over a wide area.
Take care of them. One more shot.
Wow, Aerith is really overpowered in that way. She actually
That way is a dead end.
Doesn't use any
some construction, but quit halfway.
Doesn't use any magic points. Thought there would have been more stuff down here than those boxes, though. Did get some items from that. In there.
Over here. That didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this path we're on loops around too, so... wonder if we can move this. I knew it!
Shinra boxes. Nothing.
Check it out, the heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
Nah.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
As Aerith, you can hold down triangle to focus your magical energies and release it to unleash Tempest, a powerful magical attack. The potency of Tempest depends on how much magical energy Aerith has stored up. Depending on the situation, you may want to store small amounts of energy and release spells in low powered bursts, or bide your time and unleash a particularly devastating blast of magic.
Nothing to it.
so I think that's the way. Check up here. That's the way to the town area. Guessing there is a point to be at there. But probably not now. I think I know where we are heading to now.
It's awake!
Never wish it kept sleeping.
Okay.
You sure you want to fight?
Let's do this.
Moving on then.
This enemy's just
good? That sucks.
Wait. No. It's the, things that are broken.
Ah,
using that container to make a path.
Guessing I can't.
Don't think it'll open. What to do? That gate just doesn't want to open, does it?
Maybe there's a way to get over it? For you at least.
That door that was stuck.
Maybe it opens from this side?
I'm guessing enemies just spawn here whenever.
I've got this.
Don't you mean you need this? Go on!
Oh. Alright. That it?
Ah, try moving that container to make a path.
Just made a thing for me to cross.
I knew you'd find a way. Yes, we're home free.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
Hmm? You're getting paid right now.
Hmm?
Huh?
Oh.
Shinra boxes.
Should be able to relax a little now.
Don't forget about the Turks.
Ah.
Could come at us any time. Keep an eye out.
That's the station. Somewhere else you'd rather be?
This place takes getting used to.
Just want to go to bed.
So, do you think this means another war is
coming?
Oh, hey
there, Eric.
The Sector 5 slums are right there. Got him some rest.
What are they watching?
Hey!
Hey! Shit, that bridge? It's priceless!
I made a first roll of tires!
Just got in a big old shipment of fabric softener!
Come on, Cloud. This way.
Better ever since he heard about what happened.
You heard what they said.
Not my fault if you get lost.
Elvex worked for Wutai.
But I thought we weren't fighting Wutai.
my fault if you get lost.
Trying to see where.
Wonder if I get
that's
in trouble.
Sure hope this cat tour.
Must be around that corner part there.
What could they possibly be trying to accomplish?
Shell of Mako Reactor 5.
They're working for Wutai, isn't it obvious?
There's still a lot of
cowards
smoke rising
using
from the
spies
rubble.
So they don't have to break
while
the
fallen
ceasefire.
Beams and other debris
I'm
continue to hinder
you,
rescue
those
efforts.
Devils
the fires
are
appear to have been
war.
Mostly extinguished.
So if we help catch the bombers,
oh,
we get a reward
there
or something?
That's the director of Shinra's Advanced Weapon Division, isn't it?
Hey, enough of that doom
excuse
and gloom.
But would you mind answering a few questions?
They're targeting reactors.
Can you give us any updates on the status of the reactor? What
so,
kind of damage did it suffer in the explosion? Are we in any danger?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you
those
think?
Avalanche guys are unbelievable. Well, without the reactors, how are we supposed to live? We need to stand
have
up
no
and fight
fear.
Against anyone.
Shinra will keep
life.
Midgar safe.
Okay, time's up!
Alright, let's go.
All I can think about.
Midgar will stand strong.
Best thing I can't go this way.
They talk about
hey,
wanting justice
my house is
and all
this
that,
way.
But
that's
it seems
scary
to me
shit.
That they're just jealous of the people in power.
For a new weapon?
I can't talk
TV's
to
so
him
boring.
Yet.
Avalanche is stuck.
You killed me. I was in the military. Aw, what timing. Mind lending me a hand?
Place is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation. So, what do you say?
I'd love to, but... I help out every now and then. It's fun.
Spices are so important.
Exactly. They're what give the local
cuisine.
Oh,
I don't think I can go that
can't
way.
Find anywhere else.
That's
I
so
can
true.
Get this.
No one else can get their food quite like this.
Hey, my house is this way.
Eris.
Right here in the slums. Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
Was trying to get a look at the reactor.
Huh?
Who's this guy?
Get down here right
this is Cloud.
Second.
He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oaks.
What if you fall and break your neck?
See you.
Two peas in a pod. What are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aerith, where'd you go?
The church again?
Next time, we should all go together.
Why, hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes. Here's the leaf house.
There you are.
We're back, and we brought Aerith with us.
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal.
Once they're ready to eat, I'll bring some to your place, Aerith.
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay. Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway. My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now, so I'll introduce you.
I think I know what happens here. Because she knows about
there
Soldier.
There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
I'm home.
Hey, baby. Been up to no good? Rude came by.
So, this is my mom, Elmira. And this is Cloud, my bodyguard.
Hi.
Take good care of her?
That's my job. Or was my job.
Yep. Thanks. So, Cloud, you gonna head back to Sector 7?
Yeah.
Then I'll show you the way.
Then why'd you have me bring you here? What if the Turks show up again?
It'd suck, but I've dealt with them before. Honestly, I'm much more worried about you. What if you get lost, huh? You'd be too embarrassed to admit it, and so you'd just keep on going.
Quit acting like you know me.
Hey, Mom. I'm gonna go take Cloud over to Sector 7, okay?
Okay. But why not wait until tomorrow? If you head out now, it'll be dark when you get back. Better to rest up here and make the trip first thing in the morning, when you'll have daylight to spare.
That's true. She's got a point, Cloud.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah. I still need to deliver some flowers to the leaf house. Since we have a little time before dinner, you should come with.
That wasn't the deal.
You mean you want more? Even though you've got a priceless reward coming your way? Do you know what I promised him?
I'll do it.
I'll go grab the baskets. Be right back.
That Aerith. She's a handful, isn't she? It must be tough. No, never mind.
Okay, so it's different now. Probably because I haven't mentioned anything about Soldier yet. I think it does usually.
That's weird.
That's what I'm thinking. Maybe it's Maybe I gotta actually... Maybe there's a point in the game where I say where it comes up. There's nothing up here. Just a lookout.
Found him. Hmm? You take this one. Take it. Right. Off we go. And these right here are my babies. Which ones do you think we should pick?
Any of them.
Oh, don't be like that. I know you have an eye for this kind of thing.
Picking flowers. Choose flowers to deliver to the leaf house. Press triangle when you are close to a garden to pick flowers. The decorations at the leaf house change depending on the colors you select. So, nothing up here. And will show up if I can pick a flower. Should.
Gave you.
Huh, it is?
Nice try, mister. You can't fool me. I think we still need a few more. Which should we pick next? Good eye. People used to give these to declare their loyalty to one another. Interesting, right? She said, as many as you can carry, so maybe a few more? Tails, huh? I gotta hand it to you. I never would have thought of that. It'll definitely take them by surprise. I think we're good now. What do you say? Shall we go?
in the spot where you think there is something that isn't.
No need to hurry. We're not under the gun or anything.
I'm not cut out for this crap.
Sure you are. And when you're done, you'll be drowning in job offers. So, how do you think they'll arrange these flowers?
Don't know.
Well, we'll soon find out.
Okay, that looks a little suspicious, or...
I'll wait out here.
Oh, okay. But I might be a while. Why not check out the town?
Biggs gave me a bunch of his favorites, and I'm gonna read them all.
Okay, now I can check out the town and that.
Hello.
I'm able to...
Still at it.
But I want to climb up there. No, it's much too dangerous. But I have to climb up there so people will like me and think I'm...
But I'm scared of the dog.
That's what's called easy money.
We even got to be on TV.
Got nothing but the best here.
Must be busy, but I hope you haven't forgotten about my research. Cloud, I have come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Cloud, I have the most amazing news. I believe I might know how to develop summoning materia, something heretofore thought impossible. Scientists say that this materia can only be found in nature, but I may just be able to prove otherwise. And so, Cloud, I turn to you. I would like to test this theory by way of my combat simulator. To wit, I want you to fight and defeat summon data in VR. I sense that you find my phrasing to be somewhat obtuse.
Chadley has developed a new combat simulator VR missions as you gather more and more battle intel. Special missions allowing you to battle summons will become available. Talk to Chadley if you want to give them a go.
Please let me know when you have made your preparations. I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
escape. Don't close your... You're done. All right. Shit. Do your thing.
Good thing is, this is fire. Doesn't make it easier.
Gotta stay. See you soon.
dead yet.
What a shame. It was a close analyze and learn from your mistakes so that you can
look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Try this one more time and then I'll might leave it there.
No escape. All right. This won't take long.
Should have did one last.
Was there a problem? I know the system is functioning properly.
How come?
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Why? The gauging come up.
Trouble, I hope you will continue
to. That one was a short one. I'll try it again.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
No escape. Let's try that again. Come on.
That's gonna be
careful. Ah! Wow, you're a hero.
you turned out to be.
How come my Ifrit gauge isn't coming up?
That was unfortunate, but remember, your limitations are only. I look forward to receiving all of your future battles.
Where is it? Someone is fighting alongside you for a brief period, and the remaining time is indicated by their gradually decreasing gauge. These beings have a will of their own and engage the enemy as they see fit. However, you can command them to unleash unique attacks by expanding your party members' ATB charges. As it departs, a summon will always. Okay. But why was I able to use it in the first battle though, but not in the other two or three? Set summoning material to invoke. But how do you invoke them? Facing a formidable enemy in battle, the entity slumbering within an encrypt summoning material may begin to stir, and the summon gauge may appear. This gauge has completely filled, but how do I invoke it though? It had it on the first battle with Shiva. But not the second, third, and the last battle.
Easy fixes both. Oil for the door.
Oh no, I might leave it there though.
Way ahead of you. Grab it.
Want to read up a bit more about that. Try and see about how to invoke the summons easily. There's a way.
Oh yeah.
So
then what's with the bitching?
I hope you enjoyed that, and I'll see you in the next one.